Make some noise! Adidi, Adidi!
Oh, it's awesome.
Yeah, there we go. Hi, I'm Alice.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello, hello.
I don't know why the mic is by me, honestly. Alice, I'm not the speaker. I'm not. The mic doesn't work. That means it's not.
No. Sorry.
So are we telling the story about how we met?
The real story.
The real story? What? is it too far? Hello?
Yeah.
Chicken 1 2 1 2. Oh, this is a mic for you. Oh, I'm not alone.
She's
speaks.
Here we go.
Okay. Are you gonna tell the story?
Okay, I'll start it off. We basically met on Tinder.
What? It's not just Tinder. It's not.
And we're 3 years later, yeah, we are.
Can I just put it out there? I never took a dating. Okay, took a dating app to actually like get us to know one another because our paths.
We literally have, it's PE, and we have no mutual friends. Not one.
I'm one. Sunzi.
Sunzi.
Sunzi. No.
So
like, I'm a photographer, part-time photographer, and it just happened to be that I had to take, like, do a farewell, and because through a family friend, I met Alice. I remember exactly what she was wearing that day because I was like, wow, this girl. And she had, I don't know if you remember that movie, what's it? Stuart Little and that white cat. What was Snowball or something
Snowball.
Like that? She was sitting on the steps with this white cat that looked exactly like Snowball, and I was like, wow, girl.
His name was Jellicle. So,
what?
It was Jellicle.
Yeah,
Snowball.
But a Snowball in the movie. And I was throwing an event called Stone Age, and I needed bands. And I was like, just speaking in general to the people that were there, and I was like, yo, I need bands. And she came out of nowhere like, oh, no, I have bands, but hospital bands.
I'm
like,
you know what? Hospital. I work in a hospital.
And it was in the month of April, so it was a cold month, so I invited her to the event, and I thought I waited the entire night, and I thought she'd be there because I invited her. She never showed up, guys.
I never went.
She never showed up.
I must say, at the time, no, I was dating someone at the time.
I never knew this.
I couldn't.
I just thought, couldn't. Every pretty girls, like, so, you know, especially you, being waiting for me.
And then what was like a month later that we matched on Tinder. Because my relationship was done. So, it was done.
So
I signed right.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, yeah, ever since then, it's been us.
It's been us. Lots of ups and downs. A hell of a lot.
Ah, it happens.
Jesus. Yeah.
But that whole finding your soulmate and actually feeling that feel, you know, I have it with her, I must say.
Yeah.
So, yeah.